Good morning, everybody. It's about 6:15 in the morning, Thursday morning. I believe it's the 29th of October. And kind of the ocean is falling asleep. But we're at a huge high tide right now. The high tide was at 5:30 this morning at 2.4 feet. So I'm sure that that's holding a lot of whatever waves are out in the back. I'm reasonably sure that once the tide does shift that this will improve, but right now it's just really slow. Conditions are nice. There's just a tiny little bit of a breeze at my back over here. There's Brother Kevin getting ready to go out. Over here at the beginning, you probably can't see it in the dark over there, but Warren. One day he decides to come out early. At any rate, low tide is not until noon, 12:30, at 0.3. And then again, I think after that, almost 6 o'clock. At only a foot. So definitely, I think later on it's going to be better. All right, talk to you guys later. Have a great day.